Colorado man used artificial intelligence to create artwork, and his piece won first place at the state fair. Artist Jason Allen used an AI art tool called Midjourney to write out his vision using prompts. But it's causing some controversy, receiving thousands of social media comments calling his win unfair. Allen and the state fair general manager say AI artwork could have its own category next year.